SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to view hidden photos on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Photos app on your iPhone gives you the option to hide individual pictures and videos so that people that are scrolling through your pictures can't see them. You can do this by selecting a picture in the Photos app. You can then tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, choose Hide, and then select Hide Photo. But after you've hidden photos or videos, you might be wondering how you can see them. Well, the first thing you need to do is adjust an option on the Settings menu. So if you tap the Settings icon, you can then scroll down and choose the Photos option that appears here, and then you can scroll down again and tap the button to the right of Show Hidden Album to turn it on. Now this is going to add a hidden album to the Photos app. Note that you can also choose to turn on Use Face ID if you would like to make it so that Face ID is required to see the hidden and recently deleted albums. So once you've adjusted these options, you can go back to the Photos app. You can then select the Albums tab at the bottom of this app, and then you can scroll down to the Utilities section where you're going to see a hidden option here. Now you can just tap that and your iPhone is going to verify you with the Face ID, and then you can see the pictures and videos that you've hidden on your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.